Military vehicles have been withdrawn from the front line after they failed safety checks. Armoured Viking all-terrain vehicles were used in Afghanistan but have already been replaced by Warthogs. The MOD wanted to give the Vikings to Royal Marines for frontline use, but those plans were scrapped with a discovery of damage from carrying too much weight.